Hello viewers, in this tutorial we learn about the concepts of DASD and tape in mainframe, catalog, uncatalog and VTOG, which are the registers in mainframe, and what is the meaning of SMS managed environment and non-SMS managed environment. The hard disk, which is collection of volumes, is called DASD, which stands for Direct Access Storage Device. Other than DASD, the other medium of storage is tape, which are the magnetic tapes usually used to back up the datasets or archive the old datasets. And very important terminology in mainframe is cataloging. Catalog is a register, master register, which stores the details of the dataset and pointers to the volumes in which the dataset resides. And VTOG is another register which is maintained in the first track for every volume, which contains the details of all the datasets that are present on that volume. Now let us try to understand why cataloging is important. Now when I am trying to create a dataset in option 3.2, I have specified the volume. Here, say for example, now here I am specifying the volume, but there is a way in which you can skip the specification of volume. It means you need not enforce the volume specification at the time of dataset allocation, because it may not be the optimal volume for access by the operating system. So you will give the choice to the operating system MVS to select the volume for allocation of the dataset. In such case, you will catalog the dataset onto the DASD. When cataloging happens, the developer need not have to worry on which volume the dataset is allocated. So the details of the volume on which the dataset is allocated is stored in the catalog, which gives the volume details for the dataset. Now, in VTOG, it will get all the details of the dataset. For example, what is the name of the dataset, what is the record format, record length, block size pertaining to the dataset. So cataloging datasets make the job of developer very easy, that he cannot be, or he need not be involved in the maintenance of the dataset on volumes. Of late, a software called Storage Management Subsystem was introduced, and the purpose of SMS is to do an analysis of the volumes on the mainframe server and suggest the best volume for allocation of the dataset to MVS. So with the help of SMS, MVS will do the dataset allocation very efficiently. So you have two kinds of environments in mainframe: SMS managed environment, non-SMS managed environment. Earlier it used to be only non-SMS managed, but in the later versions all the mainframes are upgraded to SMS managed environment. And coming to uncatalog, which is supported in non-SMS managed environment, you can remove the link between catalog and volume, and if a user needs to access any dataset, he needs to provide the volume serial number of the dataset. Here you can just try to understand the concept of catalog and VTOG. If a user requests for the file access, the request will first go to catalog, get the details of the file, and go to that particular VTOG and start accessing the file. When you do uncataloging, the link here is broken. So user have to directly search in the VTalk for the dataset. It means he need to have a prior idea where the dataset is residing. Similarly, I want to show you one more feature for the dataset. I have a dataset like this. I want to rename the dataset. I type R here. And enter. The dataset is renamed. And I can rename it back to the original name. Now I copy the contents of this dataset to another PS dataset. Remember, at the dataset level, you need to give CO and not C. Now, I can view the data in the new dataset. I can say, I can delete all the rows except this. Now, I'll show you how to copy records from one dataset to other dataset. I edit this, copy records from here to here, cut, after paste. So viewers, in the next tutorial, I'll teach you some more concepts in mainframe. Thanks for watching the video. Thank you.